This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
Buildings look like they're close. They're so damn tall. So what happened here?
They bombed the hell out of the surrounding areas to the quarantine zones, hoping to kill as much of the infected as possible.
What the hell was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. It sounded pretty far away, though.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
There's the Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this mess.
This is the downtown area?
It was. Now it's a giant wasteland.
Over here. Hey, Tess!
Coming! It's been ripped apart. The body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, it might be. Must not stick around. Of infection due to you.
So what, are they blind?
Sort of. They see the sound.
Like bats?
If you hear one clicking, you gotta hide. That's how they fly.
Shit.
The building feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head.
Search for supplies.
Shit. Oh, that was intense.
You said it. Here, patch yourself up.
Appreciate it. go. Just see if there's a way through.
It's clear. Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on.
You got it.
Okay. Come on, big guy. Give me your hand.
Let's go.
Clickers?
Shit. Go, go, go.
I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants, I'm fine.
Let's go.
Give me a second. There you go, ladies.
All right. Come on.
Stairwell's blocked.
This is crazy. Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
Come on, Ellie.
Yeah.
Okay. We got a way through.
Runners.
I'll go check it out. Stay with the girl. Thank you.
All right, come on down.
Chris, Joel.
Let's just get out of here. Tess, go.
All right, hold on. Down we go.
And let's get to it. You get through here. Watch your back.
After we get back, we can take it easy for a little while.
You want to take it easy?
Hey, you're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Well,
unbelievable when I see it. Through here.
Joel, over here. Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. Let's hope there's someone alive who needs to drop off. From the quarantine zone.
See? They're not our guys.
Over there, it's him.
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it. Thank you. Where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction. How do we get up over this truck? Let's see what we can find.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go. Right.
Joel, over here.
Maybe we can cut through here.
Yeah, that worked out great last time. On your shoe. Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out. So Marlene thinks you're immune?
Well, what does she believe? Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me, and that was that.
I see.
Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No.
I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you.
All right, watch your head.
Hurry, go, go, go!
I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run! Run!
Tess. Tess? Shit.
This way. This will get us to the roof. There she is. That's our building.
Stand back.
All right. Now watch your step as you're going out, because it's going to be a little... Everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up. Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
Right around this corner. Come on.